We're back again for Saturday's long-awaited sprint race. Riders will run a fewer number of laps, but they'll have to give it their best shot from the very start. We are live from the grid where the teams are completing their last checks on the bikes. Soon the riders will take full control. We're just moments away from the... The riders take their places on the starting line. In front of them all is Brad Binder. He will have to try to keep everyone behind him to confirm those great qualifying sessions.
We'll be right back.
riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished.
Thank you.
It was a great sprint, and everything's in place to celebrate the riders on the podium in front of a packed grandstand. Greetings from England to all MotoGP fans. We're live from the Silverstone Circuit, one of the longest and most challenging in the entire championship. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. Brad Binder completes the warm-up lap in front of everyone and is ready to start from the first position. In just a few moments, the race will start. We'll be right back.
Huh?
Long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race.
Thank you.
We're back from Parc Fermé with the first three finishers. This boy got a great second place today with a truly outstanding performance. The beast was fantastic. Today, Bastianini rode great and rightly takes the top step of the podium. Bastianini is there.